Hello everyone, SB Architects here. Today we are going to count how many panels do we have in our building. We are counting our panels. We are going to buy them, so we need to know how many panels we need. In small projects it's easy, but in big projects like this one, you need to use our CAD schedule system. Alright, let's start the tutorial, but before that, I would just like to ask you to like this tutorial because it's going to help this channel to growing up. And I suggest you to subscribe, so it will help the channel with YouTube algorithms. Thank you again, and let's jump into the tutorial. Okay, at the beginning, we are going to place a curtain wall. Let's go to curtain wall tool, and place something like this. It's not important. We are not going to do that manually. ArcGIS will do instead of us. So in order to use the schedule system in ArcGIS, let's go to the right of the window. We will see this schedule menu. And we have three options here. One of them, elements, components, and surfaces. This is some sort of grouping. If you want to group your building elements by its surface type, well, you can just go to the surface and use the selections. For instance, we have all finished here. Let's click that and we will see something like this. Since we have placed a curtain wall, it was created with some glass and some metal aluminum. So we are going to see some exposed area for that elements. As you can see here, we have totally 215 centimeters meters exposed area. And also you can see their properties. If we just go to this finished by elements, we won't see anything because our curtain wall doesn't create it by elements finishes. Let's close this for now, and I'm gonna show you elements and what does element mean. As you can see, some examples for this one: wall, opening, door, window, object, etc. You can add here curtain wall or turn this one into a curtain wall schedule. But that is going to be used as how many curtain wall segment in your project will be scheduled. We can use elements and components schedule system will show you different things. For instance, let's change this or copy. Right click and click new schedule. In this window, we will click this duplicate and just change the name to curtain. The main option is this wall schedule here. And first, I'm going to show you elements, which is wall schedule. Let's click OK. And from value, let's change it to curtain wall. And click choose. Now criteria will be shown as is in branch of curtain wall value and will show us these countable things. Let's click OK. This is wall schedule. Let's go to curtain wall. And this is what we get. Now we can see every frame of our curtain wall. And we can see their net volume, height, thickness, area, and etc. If you want to add something here, you are going to click the schedule scheme settings. And you will see these options. You can add or remove things here. If you want to sum up the total area, you are going to use this total sign. With this example, it's going to sum the total volume. Let's click OK. Go to down and we will see this total volume. Let's go to settings again and click add fields. And here we can see which curtain wall settings we can add. For instance, if we want to see how many number of panels we have, let's click that. By the way, I want to get rid of others except element ID. and I'm going to add something else. For instance, total length of frames. By the way, we have more options here, curtain wall frame options and panel options. And now here we can see number of panels and total length of frame, of course. By the way, this is meter. Since we have using element ID, we will see this list also. Let's remove that. And now we can see that. But the important thing is here, we have clicked the merge items. Let's uncheck it. And we will see panels one by one, but ARCHICAD cannot separate it right now. If you want to separate them, you are going to use components. Alright, generally this is how you can use schedule system in order to count of your curtain wall panel in ARCHICAD. This was a short tutorial. I hope you have learned something new. If so, please hit the like button and do not forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.